You sacrificed for us. You the real MVP.
What's going on, YouTube? Prince Gmo back here with a new video. Now, in this video, I'm going to talk about a little bit how trash Brie Bella has been during this storyline. Don't get me wrong, she's been holding her own, but when you put Shane Battier on the same court as LeBron James, we know who's going to come out looking like the star. And right now, to quote Kevin Durant, Stephanie, you the real MVP. Because for this whole storyline, for the whole show that is Monday Night Raw, for the last month, she has been the MVP. She has been the best person on that microphone, has sold her storyline above everyone else. I'm more interested in what's going to happen with the Stephanie storyline than I am with Cena and Lesnar at this moment. And if they're really thinking about making the Bellas double cross each other and feud, don't do it, WWE. Because neither of the Bellas can carry the other on the microphone. You're going to basically have what you have now with the Funkadactyls breakup. No one's going to give a fuck about it. So Stephanie, you the real MVP. You are the best right now on the mic because Pop won't come back. All right, I'm out.
Every now and then I'll say, you paid to see me, you paid to see me, but I made CM Punk a motherfucking superstar. And that's a fact, Jack. And I'll end it like this. Bam! Oh, we can't even do that shit in your company anymore. But in this world, we can do it all we want to. You should follow me. You should listen to my preaching because it's going to get you through life. It'll make you live life the right way. CM Punk, your way's not the right way, brother. That's what's cool about planet Earth. We're all different. If we were all like you, man, I would rather live on Pluto. You, my friend, are way too cocky, inside and outside the ring. It's kind of strange when you go up and see homeboys at a show. You got guys like Undertaker coming up saying, hey, Jeff, how you doing, man? All these other guys, hey, Jeff, how's everything going for you, man? Been all right? He comes back from his mind. I'm sitting here waiting to see if he's going to say hello to me, man. Never did. Walk away to the showers or whatever. I just leave, whatever. Oh, well, yeah, fuck that guy.